My feet are here on Broadway this blessed harvest morn. But oh, the ache that's in them for the spot where I was born. My weary hands are blistered from work in cold and heat. But oh, to swing a scythe today through fields of Irish wheat. Had I the chance to wander back our own a king's abode, I'd sooner see the hawthorn tree by the old bog road. My mother died last springtime when Ireland's fields were green. The neighbors say her waking was the finest they'll ever seen. There were snowdrops and primroses piled up beside her bed, and Fern Church was crowded when her funeral mass was said. But here was I on Broadway, just building bricks by load, when they carried out her coffin down the old bog road. Now life's a weary puzzle, past finding out by man. I take the day for what it's worth and do the best I can. Since no one cares a rush for me, why need I make a moan? I go my way and draw my pay and smoke my pipe alone. Each weary heart must have its grief, though bitter be the load. So God be my